Officials were forced to cancel a homecoming prep rally at Amsterdam High School today. The school went on lockdown for a time today as sheriff's deputies investigated a threat posted on social media by one of the students. That student was taken out of the school to the Montgomery County Sheriff's Office, where he was charged with making the threat. Students were allowed to leave at their scheduled time.